The next piece is the Ohemaa, which means queen in Ashanti region. That is signified by the blue and ash. That is simply a representation of royalty. The queen is embedded with her beautiful traditional beads and her beautiful traditional gown. Hidden in this piece is Akobe, which is used by the Ashantis to summon their warriors for war, because we believe that a warrior that is able to fight for their queen is loyal to their throne.